Hello? Fallon, are you here?
What are you doing here?
I was coming to check on you. I was worried about you when they said you didn't come home last night.
I'm guessing that, things aren't working out with Liam the way you hoped.
You could say that. I think he's leaving me for good this time.
Fallon, I'm so sorry if there's anything that you need.
No. I've got everything I need, right? Well, no. I am out of alcohol. Luckily, Eva keeps a bottle of gin in her desk for emergency situations. What the hell?
What is it?
I just didn't realize my assistant was such a fan of my husband. Or that they've been taking prom pictures together.
Fallon?
Oh, hi.
What are you doing in already? I didn't see an email.
Oh, no, you're fine. You're fine. Everything's fine. Amanda and I just got breakfast. I wanted to get a head start on things because, you know, early bird gets the acquisitions, right?
Yeah. Are you sure you're okay?
Mm-hmm. Eva, you know what?
You're right. Things aren't good.
And I think that you should take the day off. You know, you have been working so hard. Why don't you go home and relax? I mean, nothing earth-shattering's happening here today.
Okay, thanks.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll have my phone, so if there's anything I can do, just let me know.
Okay. I think you've already done enough.
What do you think this means?
I will admit that it is a little bit weird, but it could be completely innocent. So maybe just, like, take a breath before we jump to conclusions.
I'm not jumping to anything. I just think we need to look a little deeper into my lying, cheating, backstabbing assistant.
Okay. As long as you're not jumping to... Did you just say we?
You did offer to help.